hurricane. I am the tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. All of a sudden, I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory. I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me.